the bottom of Main Street, where the Whetstone Brook empties into the Connecticut River. It's flooding further up on William Street. They're about a foot below street level at the lower end.
This is one ticked off river right here. I don't know if you can see it down there.
You have to probably come over here. But it's probably about a foot below the window that's going to go into the brew pump.
Oh!
So that'll probably, I'm guessing that that will actually probably leak right into the...
Gotta be going in there now.
Huh?
Gotta be going in there now.
Yeah. You're going to grab lunch, do it now.